A little over dramatic, but fuck it. Multiple sclerosis.